Alright guys, welcome back to Xortz Plays Star Wars The Old Republic Sith Warrior. We're gonna go kill some more people, cause that's apparently all we got left to do is just, well, locate a docked ship and kill a bunch of people. And I'm okay with all this. We got Barriss's spy down. We're good to go. Invasion, yes. Where we need to go. Level 2. And die. Everybody dies. Kata's elite guard, huh? Okay, so these supposedly elite guards or Kata's, not really all that good in my opinion.
They're more like mediocre guards.
Oh, what do we got here? What do we got here? We got Jedis again. All right, let's get this over, dude.
The fleet may be lost, but my Padawan and I can hold the Imperials while you regroup.
No, you've got your ship, we've got a few of our own. I want you to get the non-combatants and the wounded off Balmorra.
Yeah, there's not gonna be time for that.
After we handle this. You're damn tough, you know that?
Jedi and a Grand Marshal, dead at my hand.
Weapons out!
Ah!
Oh, you want to get into the fight, huh, buddy? Okay, that's fine.
Good fight. You've got, well, you've got something I don't have anymore.
Better hairdo?
I am Sith. Next to me, you are nothing.
Maybe yeah. So. Hear me out. I know how much the Empire wants to expose the Republic's involvement in Balmorra publicly. I confess the truth of the invasion if you help my men.
Dead Jedi, Republic transports. Even before I came to the factory, I met squads of Republic troops. Why do I need your confession?
Because you know the truth, but the rest of the galaxy doesn't. And they'll trust my word over yours. Let the Balmorans and the non-combatants leave. Treat the Republic soldiers fairly, as prisoners of war. Help them, and I'll tell everyone we violated the treaty.
Yeah,
you're in no position to strike a deal.
That's everything you could want. Why?
You won't have to wonder very long.
Sir, Squad 815, Darth Lacra sent us to reinforce your position.
The Grand Marshal is dead. We're done here.
Understood. There's fighting all over the factory, but it looks like a victory. Orders are to regroup at the outpost when you can, sir.
Alright, speak to Darth Lacra, so... Alright, so we're gonna bop back to here. And, turn in some of these and then get ready to take out the rest. Woohoo! Alrighty. Back at the outpost. Gotta turn in a bunch of quests. Come along, vet. Time to reap our just rewards from all of our hard work here. So we'll put this man here.
I've heard more satisfactory reports of your success in the Balmorran Arms Factory.
And you still have a douche stash.
Played right into our hands. There can be no doubt, the resistance is crushed.
Good luck with the final assault, Colonel.
Thank you. Captain Rigel is in charge of writing up the report on this one. If I could ask you for one final favor, that you report your success to him.
No loot? You son of a bitch. Did I miss something here? There. Yes. Hello, Darth Lacris. How are you?
Darth Lacris, Grand Marshal Chaketa is defeated, and the Balmorran Arms Factory is broken.
You smell like smoke and blood. Let me show you something.
Oh?
On behalf of the Senate and the Supreme Chancellor, I wholeheartedly condemn the actions of these rogue soldiers on Balmorra. They struck at Imperial targets without any Republic support. The Senate values its peace treaty with the Empire.
Yeah, right.
So embarrassing for the Senate, forsaking their own people. Meanwhile, Imperial intelligence has begun interrogating our captives. I'm giving the Jedi to Darth Maar to see if they can be turned.
Your enemies are beaten, and your position is secure. But our partnership doesn't have to end there.
Shall we take a walk among scorched ruins and skulls, discussing plans for the future?
Sure, why not?
I admit, you've put me in the mood to celebrate. Tell me why I should bother with you.
Gotta do it.
Here's why.
There we go.
For words.
Booty call!
It has been an enjoyable day. I'm gathering troops for a clean sweep of the Balmorran Arms Factory. I'm making it my base of planetary operations. My governorship would be very different without you. You have my gratitude for your assistance.
Next time you need assistance, let me know. I have skills you haven't seen.
I'll remember it. It's time I return to ruling. There are new reports of resistance activity. Should you choose to remain on Balmorra, perhaps I'll call on you again.
Well, got no complaints about that. Alright, so that's done. Should just be able to, hop over to the hangar and call that a day. Why do I keep running in here? Because I'm a derp. Let's pop inside here and sure, I need to go to Sober. We're gonna go there. Ha ha! Okay, here we are, Sober. And everything's right here. Beautiful. Beautiful. We're going to kill another Jedi.
Welcome to the war zone.
Two Jedi today?
For a bumpy ride.
Oh, Vet, you... we'll talk to Captain Rigel here first.
My lord, you have laid waste to our enemies. The whole resistance is in shambles. The people's spirits are broken. Balmorra is as good as ours.
Fear and intimidation are the Empire's greatest weapons.
The Sith of the Empire's greatest weapon. We cannot possibly thank you enough for your service. Decades we've been trying to win this war, and you've done it in a fraction of the time. Thank you.
Oh, you're welcome, Captain. Let's see what's better. It's pretty much the same. 13 minutes. Let's see armor stat on that. 254. Yeah. Let's take that then. Really no difference. Okay. Pop into here. Hangar Base 61. Here we go.
Sith, I already transmitted the conversation between you and Commander Rylon to the Jedi Council. Noman Carr has his proof. Now Master Carr and his Padawan will track down and expose every Sith agent in the galaxy.
You won't be around to see it.
I will not fall today. Not to you. My intentions and motivations are clear, as is my mind. I have purity of purpose. I seek neither thrills nor satisfaction. Unlike you, I am calm.
How incredibly boring.
Living an enlightened life is anything but boring. The dark side shall fail you, Sith. Save yourself, surrender, and the Jedi Council will give you every opportunity to discover redemption.
Save your breath, Jedi. You're going to need it.
Attack me and I will kill you.
Oh, Jedi. Attack me, and I will kill you. You seem pretty sure about that, honey, but the way I'm seeing it, you're not doing too good here. Oh. What was that?
Your victory means nothing. The damage has been done. The proof has been transmitted. So deal the death blow, Sith. I am at peace, knowing that the greater good has been served.
I hate to burst your bubble, Jedi. No, that's a lie. I'm reveling in it. I intercepted your transmission. The Jedi know nothing.
Your failure is complete. How do you feel now?
Gloat all you like. It means nothing. I remain at peace. And Noman Carr and his Padawan will still defeat you.
Tell me the name of Noman Carr's Padawan.
I will never betray her identity. I am resigned. Strike me down. I offer no further resistance.
Yeah.
I savor your destruction.
There is no death. There is the Force.
Bizarre. She just closed her eyes and accepted death.
It almost took the fun out of killing her.
No matter. The threat is ended. Lord Barriss will be anxious to learn what became of this. When you're ready, I'll contact him from my office.
I will be there soon.
Excellent. I'll go prepare. I'll be waiting in my barracks.
Well, I'd say today's been pretty productive. We've killed a couple of Jedi, a Grand Marshal, a Commander, and, we're gonna go talk to Barriss and hopefully move on to Nar Shaddaa. Ah, we get training too. Excellent.
You are strong, but you could be stronger.
Be gone.
It's not my place, Lord Barriss. I leave that for your apprentice to convey.
Then step aside, Lieutenant. My apprentice has arrived. Nice of you to join us. Quinn refuses to update me, insisting the privilege be yours. I assume the Jedi investigator has been stopped.
Quinn killed her transmission, and I killed her.
Your carelessness created a crisis, but since you quelled it, we can move on. I had hoped to avoid confronting the Jedi, but our hand was forced. What matters most is that Rylon can no longer be exposed.
Carelessness?
And how would you assess Lieutenant Quinn's contribution?
Lieutenant Quinn is an exceptional officer. I couldn't have done it without him.
High praise indeed. Quinn, I believe you have sufficiently repaid the debt owed to me. I'm putting you up for a captaincy and transmitting an executive order allowing you to station wherever you choose. You are dismissed.
Thank you, Lord Barriss. If my actions benefit the Empire, they benefit me. I would have done the same regardless of our past. My lord, before I depart, it's been my extreme honor to serve you. You are the epitome of everything the Empire stands for.
The honor has been mine, Lieutenant.
Until we meet again, I salute you, my lord.
He will have his hands full. There are powerful Imperials dedicated to keeping him down. But if Quinn can overcome them and rise to the station he deserves, there is great hope for our Imperial allies.
If given the opportunity, he will excel.
By the way, it's not worth worrying about. Quinn's affairs are a speck compared to what we face. Your presence on Balmorra is no longer needed. Return to your ship when you're ready to leave. I'll contact you there.
So, we're leaving, right? On to our next exercise in domination and destruction?
Domination and destruction are my favorite pastimes.
It's nice to enjoy what you're good at. Well, I hope the next place we end up has a beach.
I wonder if I should have just shocked her. That would have been funny, but I don't think it would have really accomplished much. So, let's get back to the spaceport and GTFO off Balmorra. Well, that didn't make a lot. GTFO off. That made about as much sense as a blind man given a sightseeing tour. Oh, well. Into the elevator to my hangar.
My lord, I hope you don't find my appearance here obtrusive. I beg an audience.
I will always welcome you, Quinn.
It pleases me to know that, my lord. As you know, Lord Barriss enabled my reassignment anywhere I choose. It is an evolution I've longed for and assumed would never come. Aiding your mission on this planet has reawakened the ambition I began my career with, to make the most profound impact possible for the Empire.
Welcome back to life, Quinn.
That is how it feels, my lord. I cannot think of a more glorious and honorable way to make a difference in the galaxy than to serve you. I'm here to pledge myself to you. I'm ready and willing to serve in whatever capacity you see fit.
What exactly can you do, Captain?
Who cares what he can do? I could use some help around here.
Please, not now, Vet.
My lord, if given the chance, I know I will prove myself to you. I'm a top-notch pilot, military strategist, and a deadly shot. I can fly this ship, plan your battles, assess your enemies, and kill them. You won't find a more tireless and loyal subject. I offer my military prowess and dedicate every ounce of my strength to your cause.
I would be pleased to have you, Quinn.
The pleasure will be mine. Thank you, my lord. I will submit my reassignment papers as we depart.
All right, I've got a Quinn. And away we go.